Simon and Martina on YouTube. You know what that is. But if you don't, you should watch them. But it's their place to go if you're in Japan, and we are here right now. It's amazing, according to them. It's curry, which you would think is like Indian, but I guess it's really popular in Japan, and this place is amazing. You can customize everything from what you put into it to the spice level or sweetness level, and we're about to try this right now, so come join us. Are you excited to have your CoCo Curry?
Yes.
What'd you get?
Okay. So right here, beef and saucy sauce. These are mushrooms. Mm-hmm. Here.
Pito katsu?
Pito katsu.
Maybe?
Maybe. But it looks and smells delicious. Mm-hmm. I'm very excited.
Yes. Okay, so I have the beef base, and I got a spiciness level 4, and mushrooms, garlic bits, and cheese, of course. Yeah, there's my garlic bits, and I also got a mango drink, which tastes like smoothie, and it's super good.
Oh yeah, you stir up that CoCo Curry. It looks so good, just mix it all up.
Watching, guys. If you enjoyed, leave a thumbs up and make sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss the rest of the videos for my Japan trip. They're pretty cool. Next time we visit a temple covered in gold and eat some tasty treats, so I'll see you then. And that's what takes so long with editing. It's like you'll have so much video and then you're just looking for that like moment.
That moment of beautiful, blessed, glorious.
Mm-hmm.